that's about to come up, that's about to air soon. Probably after like this last episode, or probably a few more episodes until it air. But anyway, I saw a live stream recently with Bianca. She did a live stream on Instagram, and she was watching like the previous episode. So she's calling out Yandy, saying how Yandy is fake and everything like that, as if we didn't know that already. So she's calling out Yandy, and the episode, like on that episode, it was just more so Yandy saying how she can't deal with Bianca because, you know, Bianca is wild, and when they're trying to do business and stuff like that, like, and she don't know how to conduct herself and handle herself. Well, all that's fine and dandy, but we already know Bianca ain't no slouch, so that's when the reunion is gonna get messy at. Not only does Bianca have to deal with Yandy and gotta check Yandy for one or two things that she might have possibly said about her that Bianca don't like, but she's gonna have to deal with Brittany Taylor too. Brittany Taylor just made a crazy diss track coming at Bianca. She pulled like major cards. I don't know if it's all true. Don't give me the lying, but she said like how she took care of Bianca, how Bianca slept with a lot of producers to, you know, get one or two tracks done, how Bianca buns is fake and everything. So it's a little mixy. I don't know. Then Bianca still gotta deal with, like, I feel like she's gonna check Mariah Lynn on being friendly, friending up Dream Doll and stuff like that. So it's gonna be a little crazy. I don't know. I'm here for this reunion, and I just want to see her, like, what Bianca gonna do to defend herself against all these people. And not only that, Remy had felt some type of way about her too as well, so she's gonna have to deal with that. And it's just getting crazy. I don't know. I don't feel like the storyline is like OD, like 100% fake. I feel like some of the things that Britney's saying, like, who's gonna make a whole, drop a whole track about shit that's not real? Like, I don't know. I've never seen that or heard that done. Like, whenever people dropping diss tracks or whatever, it's usually pertaining to things that actually happened to them. Like, if you're gonna find dirt on somebody or dig dirt on them, it's real. And she said that Bianca was snitching on some, like, whatever one or two, like, chucks she was doing. She's snitching, so I don't know. It's gonna be mixy. It's gonna be very mixy. It's gonna be messy. So I don't know. Let me know if y'all here for this reunion, how y'all feel about it, how y'all feel about Bianca and Brittany Taylor going back and forth at it. Just let me know in this comment section. I don't know.